So you're that detective who's been giving Tony a hard time. Sorry, but I can't have you meddling in my business. Take care of her.
Rick saved you, Detective. Remember, things aren't always the way they seem.
I thought you were one of those thugs. What happened on the platform was just terrible. I know you can help us, Detective. My name is Huang Lao. I'm the rubber man at the carnival. I didn't participate in the robberies, but I know about them. The Grimwell brothers had only been hiring people with questionable backgrounds. It's not easy to find a job these days. Imagine trying to find one if you're an ex-convict. Not very promising, believe me. Brothers had a clean record, and they collected evidence to keep the cops at bay. Once someone was hired, they were blackmailed into robbing. These were good people with no choice, Detective. I shared a cell with Thomas Hart. He told me what you did to catch him on the Silver Moon Isle case. That's how I know I can rely on you. The gangsters took Kowalski. You're our only hope of getting him back. Here.
The boss put together a special show, and you've got a front row seat. Something tells me it's gonna be a hot night.
Thank you. Thank you.
Olga is inside. We have to help her before she suffocates.
I must have left the lantern on. How careless of me. It was Stanza's men? Oh, this is way out of control. I owe Kowalski so much. He was looking after me and my children. It all started when I found this picture. See, I couldn't take the robberies anymore. But they wouldn't let me out. I understand. You saved my life, and I'm grateful. I won't Really? You're just full of surprises, Detective. We'll all help you save Kowalski. He's a good man.
Thank you. This is all my fault. I was so wrong. Those monsters burned her! And he made me what?
Olga is alive. But I saw her trailer go up in... I tried to reason with the Grimwells, but Olga told me that I know we all made mistakes. You're letting us go. Fine.
Where'd you go, you sneaky clown? It's your turn.
Well, well, what do we have here? I'll catch that clown eventually. He robbed a lot of banks for the Grimwells. There's a hefty bounty.
You got some nerve accusing me like that. Do you know who I am? I never had anything to do with those...
I never threatened anyone. Besides, who do you think they'll believe? A well-respected man?
Yeah, I did. And now I'm threatening you.
Hands in the air, now.
You're going away for a long time, Stanza.